Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, everyone. And how are you today? I hope that you are all well, alhamdulillah. Welcome back to Vivid Madrasa. And in today's lesson, we are going to be learning about adab and etiquette. But before we start with that, what do we always do before we start with our lessons? We start with Surah Fatiha. So let's lift up our hands and recite with me. سورة الفاتحة أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين رب اغفر لي ولوالدي آمين. So today we are learning about adab and etiquette. How to do things the correct way and the proper way. There are lots of things that Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam did in his life. And the way he did things was the correct way. And remember, I mentioned in our previous video that we are Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam's followers. And we need to follow his way of life. And we must try our best to do things the way he did things. So the first thing is when we enter the toilet, we must enter the toilet with our left foot. Which foot must we enter the toilet? With our left foot. And when we come out of the toilet, we must exit the toilet with our right foot. Which foot must we exit the toilet with? Our right foot. Very good. Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam taught us that when we enter the toilet, we enter with our left foot. And when we exit the toilet, we exit with our right foot. The next thing is when we pee, we must sit and pee. We must not stand and pee. Girls and boys must sit on the toilet pot when they pee. And the last thing is when you are done peeing or making a number two, you must flush and wash your hands. You must wash your hands for 20 seconds. Let me show you. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Very good. Must wash your hands for 20 seconds to wash all the dirt and all the germs off. After we peed or made a number two in the toilet, we must always make istinja. What is istinja? Istinja is when we clean ourselves with water after we made a pee or a number two. We must always make istinja and clean ourselves with water and with toilet paper. Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam taught us about cleanliness and about being clean. So that's why we must always clean ourselves. So Islam is all about cleanliness. And Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was sent to teach us all about Islam. So don't forget to keep clean and always wash your hands after anything that you did. After you're done eating, after you've played with your toys, after anything that you did. Okay? And that's it for today's lesson. You all keep well and be safe. Let's put our hands together. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Wal asr. Innal insana lafi khusr. Illa alladhina amanu wa amilu s-salihati wa tawasaw bil haqqi وتواصوا بالصبر. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.